Hello everybody, welcome to a new game here on the Gamer's Watchboard channel on Iragon. Just started up here. Some different language, just English. Continue. Remember, as it's talking, it's a beta, so it's not the full game. You can also see this one is... Complete the game once to unlock. God, continue, no one up place, there's some chapters. Going on. Okay. We got settings. I'm more interested in. I know it's gonna ruin some of the things, but. Copyright. You know the drill. Let's go ahead with a new game here. I'm not sure. I'm told I might be nudity in this game. You rarely see new faces. So, but when you do, just a quick warning.
They've come to join the military. Some do it out of greed, others out of necessity. As for me,
so far, looked like a pretty awesome intro. Cartoonish style. Whoa, put on some clothes, lady.
I'm sorry you have to wait here all day. The representative will see you now.
Sitting all alone on my chair. Like the cartoonish look, that's cool.
You have what it takes to squire for the Frontier Guard.
Well, becoming a knight has been a dream of mine since I was young.
A knight? Do you have any highborn relatives we can verify?
No, but I'm a really fast learner. I've trained in my spare time, so it's not like I don't know how to use a sword.
Look, we don't need anyone in the kitchen staff right now, and that is the most we could ever offer someone with a background like yours.
Please, if you just give me a chance, I could...
Right, let's see. Okay, chapter one. Chapter 1. See what they have to offer. That's okay intro. And the link of the intro. So let's see what's for goddamn. Better find Gintis. Up in the left corner we have like I think a hellfire it looked like. That might be a mana bar, the other one. The right side we have the quest, which reach the village. The village. Reach the village across the bridge. And I guess it's me who is here. Alright. Alright, not very good. Should we just follow the road? Or the path? It's much road. Let's just follow the stairs down here. I don't know if I can collect anything out there. I got military that way. I just came from there. And grass point that way. It's, this has to be. Oh, wait. It changed the quest up in the right corner. Try sprinting. Left shift. Okay, is that sprinting? Come on, you can do it. He's got a big sword on his shoulder. Alright, so new quest. Breaking something. Oh, right. Oh, shoot. Pretty cool song. Yeah, it's more we have to break. Okay, space jump. Oh, yeah, it's more. New quest. Use V to spawn a trail to a current. Oh, nice. That's cool. I like that. So you can see if you're a little bit confused where you have to, then you can make like, oh, I have to go this way. All right. Good order. Nice, 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 nice. Sprinting a little bit here. Oh. Are you okay? Another attack? Nope. All right. You're friendly. Awesome. Some ladies down there, ladies. Oh.
Esme, Mindy.
All right.
This isn't our knight in shining armor.
Hello,
Darick. Oh, maybe.
Maybe we should meet later. The they saw me how I was breaking those barrels.
Or we could have some yeah, right. Instead. What do you say?
Oh. Gotta pick this girl. She look a little bit more naughty.
See you later.
Okay, see you later. Alright. Okay, she said, can I pick both of them? Okay, new. Find him. So now you can use this one. Alright, so go this way. Also a lady there, so ladies. I'll say Providence, how was this? Oh, there's a ring here. Dope. Wow. Looking cool so far. And the controls are working perfectly. So, until now, so that's pretty good. I'll say the thingy on this guy here. If.
Derek, there you are.
There you are. Look. Yes.
I need the pay you promised.
Look, I need to I need the pay, man.
Here you are.
Two gold shillings.
We'd agreed on
times are very tough right now.
Times are very rough.
It's not
neither is life.
Oh, ho, ho. Nah, that's life. Okay, that's true, but still. Talk to this guy. If him.
Rough day, Derek.
Rough day? True. True.
You know, I hear there's a squire position open in Avik now.
Avik.
Yeah, I know. But it's an opportunity. A rare one too.
Yeah.
So, what are you guys thinking so far about this game? Like the cartoonish animation stuff. Wow. Done some great work. Okay, that was chapter 1, so now we're going to chapter 2. So far, pretty cool. Okay, quest. Find the girl. Go to the village square and talk to the girl. Is the square over here? I'm not gonna make that... The wee thingy, man. Boot-dum. I'd have to be over there, I'd have to be over there. Yeah, look like square, you can see. Oh, that's the layout. That's hearts on.
Glad you came.
Glad you came. Can you help me? There are wolves on my farm. I don't know what to do. Let's help her. Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure thing.
We can get some action going. Oops. Oh. Okay. Probably should have chose the other one. I cannot do anything here. Nice. We're taking out the ladies.
Get up, bitch.
Oh, rough language.
Don't be a hero, kid.
Don't fight the captain. Kill the wrong one. Yeah, that happened. Okay. So we just lost our girl and they were taking all the other girls as slaves, probably. And burn everything to the ground. Okay. Okay. Yep. Alright, go to Arvok. Which way is that? That's that way. Alright, let's go. There's probably not so much to do here. Oh, is there anything down here? What is this? Can I take this? Nope. Alright, just let's go. Don't know the loot that's baked in the game. At least there's some of them have been killed. So alright, let's go. Bloop bloop. Now this way. Oop. Go go go. Go our hero will go. Interlude. Tutorial. Alright, so going to destroy boxes. Use right mouse or Q to destroy. Ooh. Got some magic going on there. What then? Use. But they're not already destroyed. Let's go. Ah. One out of three. Oh, maybe we can destroy them for distance. There's one. There's probably one more up here somewhere. Where is you? Where's the last one? Two out of three, we need one more. Someone more hiding somewhere? Jump. Maybe over here somewhere? Up here? Oh, over there. There we go. What was that? Lightning or something. Yeesh. Maybe one over here somewhere? Nope. Probably up here. Yeah. There we go. Select a new spell. I like this one. Okay. Dodge. Press Alt and a moving key. Beat your enemies. Skeletons. Right. Can I now travel through chapter 3? So far, cool game. Alright, so there we can choose different spells and see them up in the left corner by the health bar. What spell? So I got here. Got some gold inventory. Bye. Okay. Is that some wolf? Was this the farm I have to help? Oh my god, oh shoot. Here it is. Can I jump over the fence? Can. Awesome. What happened? I'm collecting some stuff here. Don't know what I have to use it for, but probably worth collecting. Anything more to collect? Not really here. Yeah, I lost my health bar. Where's it go? That way. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Where to gain some health? Man, I want some health back, man. I'm assuming dead. I'm soon there. Can I go inside? I think it's also burned down, so what would it help to go inside? Fungus. Could really use some shoot, I'm almost dead. There's two more over there. I'm dead. Alright, okay, how do I get do I have like heal juice or something? No idea. Got that, cool. But heal juice. Heal juice. How do I? So recharge. This guy is also recharging. Yes. Oh, he's recharging. Crap. Be so cool if I could find some health juice, heal juice somewhere. That would be awesome. Heal juice. Juice. Oh, damn it. You heal up. Oh, damn. Oh, wait. Is there stuff in here? Okay. Balance. Right, so that's how we get some health juice back. No, 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 no. Don't know really what my plan is. At least one I cannot destroy. If you see some big barrels like this one, I think. Yeah. Get some. Okay. Right. Got some health points back. So not so much to do here, right? Was it this way I was pointing? This way, man. Jesus. Probably there. Okay, so we looked around here, right? It's probably there. What? Alright, let's see what's happening. Oh god, I hope we don't go to fight this one. Let's go up there.
Heard that? Shit. Could be her. Think.
Hey, find her.
That amulets.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Darick. My name's Darick. Were they after you?
Derek.
We shouldn't stay here long. They might come back.
Let's get out of here. Which path should we take?
Okay, so what's the idea here? Which path should we take? The hills might save her. Let's take the hills. It's our time, man. Yeah, because if those soldiers, we could probably not fight. Alright, so I should got a sword. Okay, so what? Farmlands. Hills. So, hills it is. Chapter 4. Okay, this, I'm gonna go with this chapter and then I think I'm gonna end it just so you know it. Please hit me up if you want me to make more videos on this game. Pretty cool. Oh shoot. Oh freak.
I need help.
I thought. She just lost her clothes. Whoopsie!
Help me.
Oh shoot! Don't look at that, dude. Don't look at that. Oh my god. Ah. Need those. Hey. So, oh, there's a wolf. So, which way? This way? Oh, there's some stuff here. Collecting. Fuck. Hey, whoa, yeah, be careful. Hey, why are you stupid? She like having a health bar or what? So you regen, yeah? Freak. They're regen. Regain health. So do we. There's a wolf up there. Saw you. Now get up there. Careful, we got this big one.
Darick, please.
Oh shoot, you're so funny. I saw there was something down here. What is this? Can I have this? Give it to me. Oh, maybe nothing. Come on, girl. You're 61. Alright, jump. Are you funny? Definitely didn't look too much.
Be careful.
Or die. See if you have any props. She's just saying it's no problem at all. There, there, there. 104. Oops. Alright, let's go down. Boss fight or something, I don't know. Maybe we have to go in here. If looting. I like the animation, it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Alright, so what are we gonna do here? Gonna talk to you. She has some clothes on. Nice. But in a way, it's true. If a wolf tick will bite your clothes and it's gonna be ripped off. It's Brenda.
Thanks for helping me out there.
Of course.
So, what's your story?
There's no story. I'm headed to Avok to become a squire.
Avok? Of all places?
Okay, so that Avok is probably a bad place.
They ever open up, and when they do, nobody's like me or not exactly what the kingdom wants. Have you ever felt like there was more to life? Like you were destined for something greater? I'm sorry, did I?
No, it's okay. My mother, I guess she believed I was, but it's been so long since I've seen her. Her and Dad. They're held captive. Somewhere in the Empire.
Oh, so maybe we have to help him find them. We do that. Could be nice. Oh, maybe not.
Thank you.
What? You should have helped her. Cool adventure. Oh wait, what happened? Maybe we can say we want to help her. So, we do anything? No, leave. Not like we do so much. So, well, what to do from here? What did it do? Oh, there's other people here. Also a girl over here.
Is there anything I could
Oh, that's a place where you can... Oh, exit cam, it's over there. You just quickly gander here, see what this is. Oh. Upgrade attributes. Help. Mana 250 gold. I don't have that, so here cost ops. So there you use that.
All yours.
So I'm level 2 there, level 2 there, right? What's this? Sure thing. Fire, that's flamethrower. What about here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Okay, I'm gonna use that. Okay, so that's why you can upgrade all the stuff. Cool. That's cool. So is this like a exit camp? So do you have a map? No, there's no. No. I can go back talk with she. Okay, so we just upgraded our fire, so let's just use that. Oh, I got more health, yeah. Upgrade that and mana, that's great. Well, that will do it for this video so far. I cannot really say anything negative about this game. It's pretty cool so far, so normally I don't say anything, but I don't, the controls are working, the story is there, the graphic is good, stuff are working. Yeah, so nice game story, nice gameplay, and the function and are working. There's no problem at all. Yeah. Nice balanced so far. Everybody, thank you for watching. Until next time, take care. And oh, remember the subscription. Bye.